ammunition box, isn't it?
Yeah.
And back at the Raffles Fair,
absolutely chucking it down.
Good morning.
Good God.
I mean it.
Kashmir.
Oh, yes. Information my back is aching now because this is like no good angle. Oh. Thank you. Congress. Beach balls. £3 in the charity shop. So, it's troubling you,
guys.
Aye, aye, what do you want here? German pressing, mono. There you are, I don't know who, limited. Sessions, the jam. Little focus, little more good. OMD, that's the old. You know what, they haven't got dazzle ships. OMD, sugar tax. The sound. Fish mood, it's 25.
I owe you 15.
this again. I'm not doing this again.
This does my back.
If he wasn't in a wheelchair, I'd tell him to come do it himself.
You've done this for him before,
haven't you? Yeah. Someone's done it live, but I'll go back, have something to eat.
Not at the moment.
No.
You video it. Yeah.
Have something to eat. He'll sit there and flick through it on fast forward, and then say, bloody go back and get that. And
yeah, that's like okay.
I tell him to do it himself. I mean, he could come himself.
Yeah, he could come.
Well. First time I did it as a favour, then he said, I'll give you a fiver. I said, I'm not doing it again. He said, I'll give you a tenner. It's a tenner off a record, isn't it?
Okay.
You won't want him down here, honestly. You know, I'm not bloody paying that for that. Yeah. He didn't buy anything last time, that annoyed me. Yeah. Singles, 15 quid. Yeah, I've seen that, yeah. I had an original mono when I was at school.
Yeah.
And a friend came over, sort of some new kid came over, oh, can I borrow that? And never saw it again. It was the original Brunswick.
Some other mono. One, yeah, okay. Towards the back.
Still a sore memory, to be honest.
I
went round to his mum's house and she sort of shooed me away, and I went round
again.
Assertive, and they'd moved to London, you know, it was like.
Oh, right.
I'm the face suit suit, yeah. All those stuff that's worth a fortune now. I've still got some of it, but there's
loads of it.
Yeah, well, that's the joy of it, isn't it, you know? Yeah. I've got a single by them I found in the charity shop recently, yeah. Are you local?
Yeah, I'm in town.
Oh, right, yeah. I go in the Oxfam shop. You go at the right time. But a chap in the market, I'd say. Yeah. A bit overpriced for
Yeah, he's a little bit expensive, but he's got a little bit of
Thing with Chris,
yeah, that'd be great.
quite painful to see him cleaning the record. You know? It's like, Chris, can you not press so hard?
Yeah.
Yeah,
don't spray.
Have you seen? Have you seen the other one in Paddon's Way? The new guy.
Oh, yeah.
Did you say there was some Oasis? Yeah.
He's been up there a couple of times and he hasn't been open.
No,
it's a box full of
them.
Like
two boxes up there.
No,
right.
I haven't. I wish I had.
Yeah.
I've had alphabetical order, sort of, so it should be in there. If they're anywhere, they'll be in there. Yeah.
Made a little bit of quid.
I've got that one.
Yeah.
He didn't recognise him there from the start.
Mick Talbot, yeah. Yeah, yeah, and originally that band was him and his brother.
That's right.
Yeah.
That's his brother.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. It's actually a really good record.
They made a lot of crap, but yeah, that's not too bad.
That's okay.
But yeah, it's all right. I'm very... Purple Arms.
Sorry?
Purple Arms. Beat That.
Right. No, I haven't got
any. Yeah. Cool. A couple of albums that aren't really...
If you do see him, invariably there are silly voices.
Yes. Like the man said here, you probably find it in a bloody whistling shop, don't you? You find it in a charity shop for like 3 quid, that would be nice.
Those days seems to finish
it. Although, like some people, you like
Castle.
And rarities, I think. Volume 1 and 2.
Thank you very much.
So what have you got in the city?
There's another dance
for you. Jekyll and Hyde.
Sorry,
well
I've done. Whereas before I was down to 10 boxes, now I've got 16.
Water. You've got water on there.
Two more boxes of dance.
Heaven and Hell. This is brilliant. I've never seen Iron Man actually second hand.
I've seen they did.
I don't think that's your thing.
That's a new one as well. There's some interesting stuff in there.
I haven't finished looking, but
yeah, I'll have it. Give you, me a shout. Yeah, from there and that.
Quite fancy that watching. Yes. A golden rule of £2 for 12 inches. So it's lots of, you know, it's a decent stuff here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
quite a new one. You've got that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Loads of four track EP for a certain ratio. There's the original over there, or there's that re-release. To be honest, I prefer to have this one, because it's presumably 180. And then you've got that £20, so I've got the original of that.
Well, when you run in, just file there, I'll get the box out. Just bring it up. Put this one down for now. Literally, I picked it up on Thursday. So I had to get them back clean and check in.
Oh, nice. And do you do them for a 10?
Yeah. She had that move.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Is that your record box there?
Yeah, CD box.
That's an ammunition box, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's come straight from the
straight from forces. Surplus stores.
Right. I was going to say, you've come straight from Iraq, isn't it? No, I've got one like that as well.
Yeah, well, I've got three of them now, so.
Can you get an LP in there?
Yeah. You've got Saddens in there, haven't you?
Yeah. Oh, very good.
Yeah.
Keep the rain off.
Oh. Yeah.
Because they've got a seal on them, haven't they?
Yeah, waterproof.
Yeah. I had one on the side of my Royal Enfield, and I thought that's, you know. Although, they stole the Vela, was not in the forces, I must say. Interesting.
Martin. You might
like that. Slightly brave price.
Yeah.
Got a couple of copies of that.
Wow.
Find it £35.
Yeah, yeah.
It's tempting, isn't it?
It is, nevertheless. Yeah. We have a tempted list.
And that's all it.
Yeah.
It's just my little joke. Yeah. All the birds, great stuff.
That was like,
yeah, I don't know. Full screen.
£120. I'll give it a rest. Oh, 18, spot on. Oh, white. Top loader. Setting Suns, embossed. The scratch on mine. We'll be looking forever. Now this would have been after, but I'm not going to spend £20 on it. £10 seems a bit much. I've got that for £2. It's my Goldfield box. You might be interested. I'm back at the record fair
for a second look. It's absolutely chucking it down. The risk of getting struck by lightning. I hope you appreciate this. So, click light.
I think you're local, aren't you?
Yeah, Weybridge.
Weybridge, yeah, that's it, I mean. Perfect kiss. It's nice. Let's see the perfect kiss. To a friend of mine, but I'm sort of loath to tell you why, because he's also wheelchair.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
But well, unlike you, he couldn't be bothered.
Yeah.
Should be flying off the shelf in the Oasis.
Oh, we have. We've sold out.
Yeah.
We've restocked twice now since they announced their
excellent. Yeah.
Their little back together. The week that they did, we sold out of everything. Didn't we, in the first few days? Yeah.
Couple of years, I reckon.
Well, there he is.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's not bad, I think. Ah, that's something I haven't.
Thank you. Yeah, that's the wrong album as well. How wrong can you get? I said he'd had him watching on when I saw it. I said, is that your one?
Interesting, like B-52s is very nice when there's the promo back. Very nice. I know you've got the other one. Right? Is there any massive room for movement on these? I'm interested in those two. It's 30. Yeah, might have that. 50.
52, 55.
Oh,
that's it.
How about 50?
No, that's it. I've got to pay that.
All right. I'm going to have to hit that car boot sale hard. So I'm interested in that sound one and those two.
Right.
Is there a deal? If there's a massive deal, I might have those as well.
Find another one for that.
So those are kind of like 2 for 10. That's 10. So it's 20.
That would be. I'll do those. There should be 6, but I'll do those at 5 or each.
Yeah. So okay. 5 to 10. If you could do me something fantastic on those, otherwise.
I'll reduce those to 15 each.
I think I might just take those then.
These two.
No, those for 20. Okay. All right. That's all I've got. You see.
Thank you.